Just received my virtual run medal, which is called the Circuit Breaker Run. Man, it looks really, really awesome.
Hey, hello runner. So on the way to go and buy some food. So usually I love to take this time right while walking to all from office to the place, to my food place, right, to talk to you guys. Some of the topics that I'm really passionate about. I would like to love to share with you guys why I love to run alone. Why I like to run solo. Yes, if you have followed my videos, I've known, in some of the videos that I mentioned, I'm quite an extreme introvert, meaning I don't really mix around with people, I don't really build a lot of relationship with people. So in running, it is also the same. I prefer to run alone rather than in groups, even before the COVID-19 situation. I'd love to share with you guys the reason why I prefer to run alone as compared to running in groups. So just, I will say the things that just come off my mind. Okay, running alone, I feel that during this time whereby I'm running on my own with myself, right, it give me a lot of chance to do a lot of self-reflection while not needing to have the obligation to talk to people when the person is running by my side. So it give me a lot of those much needed me time, sometimes after a lot of interaction, a lot of people, right. This particular me time is very, very important for me to be able to recharge. So if you are an introvert like me, right, you also will be able to relate why we need all this me time to be able to really, not just being alone, but running plus being alone is a double dose of recharging for me. It's like my battery for me to be able to get my energy back. A lot of people know that introverts, as compared to extroverts gain energy from social situation. Introverts, after a whole day of socializing with people all around us, right, we may be feeling very, very exhausted. It can be even more tiring than having ran a full marathon, and we don't really have much energy to do a lot of things. There are a lot of times whereby I attend events where there's crowd, there's a lot of people. When I reach home, I will go straight to bed and not really being able to get up. So for myself, like when I work, I'm not really afraid of people, okay? In social settings, I'm able to do presentations to like hundreds of people doing sales talk here and there, right? But when it comes to small talks, when it comes to social situation whereby I'm having a meal with someone else, this is when I'm struggling. I fare very, very horrible at building relationship and really one-to-one situation with people. So that is the reason why you would rarely see me having meals with someone, accepting someone's invitation to have a meal or something like that. Other advantage of running alone is, of course, I'm able to meet my running goals more easily. We don't have to adhere the pace of my friends or other people, and we are able to set our own goals. Though a lot of people say running in groups, right, give them more motivation to be able to stay consistent and stay disciplined. Yes, that helps with a lot of people. For myself, if I were to run in group, right, I always have the feeling that I need to talk to people. That is an obligation to have at least some sort of conversation, whether it's before the run, whether it's during the run, or whether it's after the run, right? And this is something that really, in general, stress introverts out like me, really, really stress me out. Even in anticipation of gathering with the particular person, right, to be ready for the run, during warm-ups, or even things like that, it will really, really get very daunting very, very quickly at the thought of it. So wait, give me a while, I enter the mall first as usual. And now inside my favorite mall, the IMM building at Jurong. Yes, so just continue. Why I like to run alone is, I would say, for example, today I have an interval session, I have a tempo session, or have some speed work I need to do, right? I would prefer to run alone because different people have different paces, different people have run at different speed. So it is very, very difficult for everyone to adhere to the same pace and being able to reach your training goals at the same time. It's difficult. So of course, a lot of people will enjoy the conversation, the social setting. But in situations, even outside of running, most introverts will not enjoy needing to have a conversation, needing to talk too much, not talk too much. From time to time, right, if we are really passionate about the particular topic, we are very, very passionate about that subject, we will introvert. Some introverts can talk non-stop. But for myself, right, I don't really enjoy talking, yes. Talking to the camera, okay lah, because I love talking to myself in a way. Again, being a solo runner give me a lot of time to think things over and go and really drain out all the negative and really think about all the positive, squeeze a smile out of myself, despite a lot of maybe bad things that happened during the day, right? Trying to find the positive in all the different things that happened for the day. This is where the alone time in running really, really seems to help me to keep on going, keep on staying strong. Okay, I reached my food place. I go and make order first. I'll show you what I'm eating today. Oh, that's the food wok hei I'm eating. So, let's see. Alright, so I have to wait for the number. So this is what I'm eating, wok hei. One of my favorite, I would say, in a way, fast food. It's considered fast food. Quick food, I would say quick food. Fast food, when you think of fast food, you think of like fast food chain like McDonald's and KFC. So in a way, it's like something like zi cha in Singapore, whereby you cook on the spot, on the food that you want. So for myself, I love the Shanghai fried rice on that particular brand. Okay, there are some occasions where I run in group settings, like from time to time. If you can see from some of my past videos, right? Because for running events, right, where everybody, all the people who love running, all runners that come together for a single course to test out whether they are training, their training have paid off to be able to cover the distance, to see whether they are able to do their personal best. So running event is unique in such a way whereby we are just come together to run and don't really have to talk to one another. So the bond is a bit already between that, especially the finish line where we just unconsciously are cheering everyone on, even though we don't really even know the particular person that we are cheering. So the comrade feeling is already there when we are attempting the particular distance, trying to do our best, trying to give our last burst of fire. And of course, for other occasions where I run in groups is for a course, I would say. For example, if I'm involved in training of other runners to be able to meet their fitness and running goals for some special meaningful cause, maybe for charity purposes here and there. It's not hard and fast rule to define introvert because introverts come in many different forms. We are all unique in our own way, in our personal personality trait. I want to say is I'm very, very happy to be a solo runner, so I love to keep things this way, and in view of circuit breaker, right, I'll be able to adapt better because after all, I already been running alone all this time, so there's not much difference. So I also understand that there are a lot of people that need to run in groups, right, to be able to keep on going, to be able to stay disciplined, because they are able to remain accountable to the fellow runners around them. All runners who are really, really working hard, doing their best to maintain their fitness goal, maintain their health goals. I know now it's a very, very difficult period if you don't have accountability partners to really drive you on, but no choice. A lot of situations now we have to adapt. I'm walking in circles. I'll go and see whether my food is ready or not. Got my food, yeah. Okay, great. So now on the way back to my office. So I would love to hear from you guys, right, whether you are also a solo runner. I mean, do you prefer to run alone, and do you prefer to run in groups, and how do you manage to motivate yourself to keep on running and keep on going during this difficult period? So if you like my video today, please remember to like, share and subscribe. So remember to stay safe and keep on running.